let me introduce Mr. Dave Grusin. Please welcome Dave.
On whatever's going on at the moment and trying to anticipate what we need to do that's coming up.
Right now, I just want to go to the pickups to bar 55.
All the time your mother said, why don't you smile when you play, you know? It never really took. If I'm thinking about smiling, I'm not thinking about what I'm supposed to be doing.
Bernstein's music was part of why it was so successful and sounded so fresh, is that coming at it from a position of a classical composer who actually turned out to be a real talented guy at writing musicals, I much admire people like Dave who can take classics and do something new and fresh with them. That's a great formula for connecting with an audience.
Thank you. Very good. Good.
You might imagine that we were having fun up here. You'd be right. We're going to bring out, he's huge all over the world, I mean seriously, internationally. His name is John Cicada.
Thank you very much.
The most beautiful sound I ever heard. Maria, 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 Maria. All the beautiful sounds of the world in a single word. Maria. Maria, 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 Maria. I've just met a girl named Maria, and suddenly the name will never be the same to me. Maria, I just kissed a girl named Maria, and suddenly I found how wonderful the sound can be. Soft, and it's almost like praying. Maria, I'll never stop saying, Maria, Maria. Stop saying, Maria, 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 Maria. The most beautiful sound. Maria.
Thank you, sir.
Right now, I'm going to bring out somebody who, she's not my goddaughter, she's not my granddaughter, she's not my daughter. I don't know how we're related, but I've known her since she's 4 or 5 years old, and sort of stayed in touch with her through the years, and it seems like I've known her forever. Incredible singer, one of my favorite people in the world. Miss Patty Austin.
Hi, everybody. So here's the deal. You know, Dave has written a lot of music for a lot of movies, and one of my favorite Davey movies is a movie that starred a guy that makes women swoon, even still, even though he plays really weird parts now, Jeff Bridges. Right? Still a sexy little fella. And then there's this woman named Michelle Pfeiffer. Is that Michelle? Michelle, I told you about squeaking in these concert halls. So Michelle did this fabulous number in The Fabulous Baker Boys. You cannot ever forget this number, right? And she slithered about the piano in a red dress. Well, I don't have a red dress and I can't slither. No. I refuse to slither. I'm too old to slither. But I can tell you this tale based upon the song that she sang. We're going to do the complete lyric. I will just tell you, listen hard to this lyric. I certainly wish that Tiger Woods had. Here we go. Work with me, people. Work with me. Another bride, another groom, another sunny honeymoon, another season, another reason for making whoopee. A lot of shoes, a lot of rice. The groom's so nervous, he answers twice. I do. It's really killing that he's so willing to make some whoopee. Now, picture a little love nest down where the roses cling. Picture that same sweet love nest. Think what a year can bring. He's washing dishes in baby clothes. He's so ambitious, he even sold. But don't forget, folks, that's what you get, folks, for making whoopee. Another year, or maybe less. What is this I hear? Oh, can't you guess? She feels neglected, and he suspected of making whoopee. She sits at home alone most every night. He doesn't phone, email, tweet her all right. It's really killing. He's so willing. He says he's busy. She says, is he? He says, no. Well, maybe he's making whoopee. He doesn't make much money, only $5 billion per. Judge Judy thinks she's funny. She says, you'll give six to her. He says, now, judge, what if I fail? The judge says, ha, 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 right into jail. So don't forget, folks, that's what you get, folks, for making whoopee. Tiger, you should have heard me way back when you married that girl in 1993, making whoopee. Making, and I'm not talking about Goldberg, whoopee.
Now, a really good friend of mine, Mr. Nestor Torres.
Basically, Dave Grusin is crazy. Just taking this one beautiful, poignant piece in the 3-4, and then out of nowhere, he throws in this like hardcore piano Latin montuno. Thank you.
Stuart Morris.
The name of the song is I Feel Pretty, and when you hear Nestor play like that, you almost do feel pretty. We're going to play a couple of Gershwin pieces. And I guess my nostalgia about Gershwin was, when I was growing up, my mother was sort of a piano player, I started taking lessons when I was very young, but she had on the piano, as far back as I can remember, sheet music to Summertime, which was from Porgy and Bess. And I remember what it looked like. I remember the graphics there and so forth. George Gershwin, Ira Gershwin. But I'm going to play a medley of two of those fantastic themes from Porgy and Bess. Bess, You Was My Woman, and I Loved You, Porgy.
I tell you, the human element is what really makes it fun, especially live with real people as opposed to synthesizer and sampled instruments and so forth. There's nothing like a string section that's actually making all that air vibrate around them, you know, when you're right there. It's great. Thank you.
And one thing that Dave and I and Quincy and all, it's funny because we're all kind of from the same club, Phil Ramone, Larry Rosen, we all came up in a time when you made music. You didn't say, oh, we're going to do something from theater tonight, and oh my God, we're doing some jazz, and then we're going to do some bebop, and then we're going to do a classical. No, you're going to make some music. I've been passing time, watching trains go by. All of my life, I'm lying on the sand, watching seabirds fly, wishing someone waiting home for me. Something's telling me it might be you. It's telling me it might be you. All of my life, I'm looking back as lovers go walking past. All of my life, I'm wondering how they met and what makes it last. If I found the place, would I recognize the face? Something's telling me it might be you. Telling me it might be you. So many quiet walks to take, so many dreams to wake, and there's so much love to make. I think we're gonna need some time. All we really need is time. And it's telling me it might be you. All of my singing love songs and lullabies, and there's so much more. No one's ever heard me sing, ever heard me sing. Telling me it might be you. It's telling me it might be you. And I'm feeling it'll just be you.
Patty Austin. Yes, indeed. She'll be back.
Here's an idea about the geography of a score. There was so much beautiful scenery in this picture. I knew I had to come up with something that felt like that area. What is New England music? All I could think about was sort of Protestant hymn harmonies. They are sort of that simple, you know, like a hymn. Film scoring is you're by yourself, you're huddled up in a dark room somewhere trying to finish this stuff. You don't see anybody until you get to the date. And then there are all your friends and they're all playing it. And it's an amazing time.
Please welcome back Miss Patty Austin and Mr. John Sicard.
There's a place for us, somewhere a place for us, peace and quiet and open air, wait for us somewhere.
There's a time for us somewhere, a time for us,
time together with time to share, time to learn, time.
I think both of you, or either of you, have a career in this business. We have
have somebody here with us tonight. Her name is Monica Mancini.
Dave, would you like to speak to him?
Well, this is a stab in the dark here. I was just wondering if you'd be willing to sing one of your dad's tunes. I don't know. Would you like to do that?
It would be my pleasure.
Forget about it. I want to pay special thanks to this unbelievable orchestra, the Henry Mancini Institute Orchestra.
Wow, the Dave Grusin effect is imagination in music. Is the artistry of imagination.
Dave is just a great interpreter of song. He brings something to the party that just is unexpected.
had a song like America, and then you hear it by Dave Grusin, and you made it much hipper.
The more we talk about his work, the more in awe I am of it.
Dave has an effect on anything he does because he's Dave Grusin, for heaven's sakes, people. Don't you know that by now?
It's the people in back of me, it's the musicians, to be there live while they're actually creating these sounds. In general, that's the focal point for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Dave Grusin.
Thank you. Thanks. Thank you so much.
Ms. Patty Austin. John Cicada. Monica Mandini. Nestor Torres. Gary Burton. Arturo Sandoval. Sammy Figueroa, Greg Fields, the Mancini Orchestra, the Four Singers.
Thank you, Jazz Roots.
Level of professionalism to pull something off like this is really extraordinary, and it's about experience. There aren't that many people that could do it.
Wow. Now this guy wrote this stuff.